Hello everybody and welcome to the new episode of 2023. Happy New Year!
Students were involved in active learning by creating origami balls.
Maria, what is the European Commission's strategy to support integrated STEM teaching?
The project created the first integrated STEM framework.
A MOOC and a blended course on design, orchestration and implementation of STEM education.
Here at Intel, we are seeing the workplace continue to evolve and adapt.